I had to say in my opinion, yes, I do believe in people. I guess fundamentally I'm Catholic. Like most Catholics, I'm not, you know, going to church every Sunday. I should be. But I hold true to some of those tenets about good versus evil. And I do think at a certain point, an individual with a depraved mind can allow themselves to ruminate on evil thoughts and have those thoughts come to fruition. It's like anything else that you dwell upon. And I think you can couple that as well, though, with a tendency to psychological obsession. So they start to ruminate, and because of their neurological makeup, it gets into a terrible pattern of obsession.
Very interesting, Anne. Okay, we're going to look into the Cheshire home invasion murders now from one perspective.
find your flesh delicious, and so will I.